Hi there, Spark fans. Rob Reynolds here. Who doesn't like a good upgrade? Technology is moving so quickly that we're constantly upgrading our boards and adding new capabilities to our lineup of products. One technological feat that's making everything faster and more universal is USB-C. So we thought we'd add that to our latest Thing Plus board, along with a few other enhancements. Introducing the new SparkFun Thing Plus ESP32 WROOM with USB-C. On top of the standard Thing Plus form factor, we've included a USB-C connector, a microSD card slot, an integrated RGB status LED and battery fuel gauge, and provided two voltage regulators, one for a separate 700 milliamp current source for the board and one for the Qwiic connector. Similar to the original Thing Plus board, this development board retains its standardized 28-pin feather footprint, 2-pin JST battery connector, and Qwiic connector. It's powered by the expressive ESP32 WROOM module, which incorporates a Wi-Fi and Bluetooth microcontroller that supports a rich set of peripherals: Ethernet, SPI, UART, I2S, I2C, etc. The module also features 16 megabytes of flash memory, 520K of internal SRAM, and an integrated 802.11 BGN Wi-Fi transceiver with dual-mode Bluetooth capabilities. Harness the speed and ease of USB-C in your next Internet of Things project with the new SparkFun Thing Plus ESP32 WROOM with USB-C. Pick up yours over at sparkfun.com, and stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. Who doesn't like a good upgrade? Technology is moving so quickly. That's okay. Technology is moving so quickly. Technology is moving so quickly. Enunciate. And one technological feat. Oh boy. Hi, doggos. Dog break.